That type of pride ain't good for your health.